Hello and welcome. Today, I'd like to show you how to make your planning routine a little easier. Multiple projects at once, constantly changing requirements, ideas scattered everywhere. Sounds familiar? As an interior designer, you probably know the feeling of losing track between sketches, materials, and product ideas. Now imagine there was one place where you could browse manufacturer catalogs, save your favorites, and transfer them directly into your planning tool. Whether you're working on a Mac, PC, or smartphone, that's exactly what the pCon catalog portal offers. Just search it, find it, favorite it, and start planning. Are you curious? Then stay tuned. It'll be worth it. Let's say your next project is coming up, an office floor. Desks, chairs, storage, acoustic elements, space dividers, flooring. The list is long. You're on the go with your notebook and open the pCon catalog. You browse through models, check out different brands, and end up in the Interstool catalog. You click through the collections and spot some planning inspirations. Planning Idea 5. That could be it. While browsing, you notice the little heart icon below each product. Add to favorites. That sounds promising. With a single click on the heart icon, you create your first list, office project. Then you click the small plus icon to add the planning example to your list. You keep browsing. And another idea goes straight into your list for the next project. And here's another one you'd like to add. Then it comes to mind, didn't Interstool have that mobile monitor stand? This would be perfect as a mobile element for the meeting and co-working area. Filtered, found, favorized. And while you're at it, you've been meaning to create your own lists for products that you need again and again anyway. So you click on the heart again, create a new list called Tech, and add the monitor there too. One click, and it's saved for later. Let's get back to the brands. You'll find storage space and room dividers at the grid system catalog. You click through the configurations collection and add a heart here, a heart there, and another one. Now all that's missing is the right flooring. You already know what you're looking for, the Fusion 5125 carpet tile from Object Carpet. Filtered, found, favorized. That's how collecting ideas should feel. You click on the heart icon at the top right of the screen to review your list. Perfect. Your favorites are well organized and saved for later, and you can move on to the next task. Later, you're working from your smartphone and take a quick look at your office project list. You notice that you wanted to add something about sound absorption. You switch to the search view and look up a product you've used in a previous project, the Botanica Totem by Kaimi. Filtered, found, favorized. How cool! Even on mobile, you have full access to your favorites and can expand and change them at any time. Now it's time to plan, and you have opened your current project in pCon Planner. The floor plan has already been drawn a few days ago. In your head, the room concept is almost complete. You click the pCon catalog icon and land right in your list of favorites. From your office project list, you download the planning example from Interstool. A few clicks later, desks, chairs, and hockeys are placed. Switching to materials, you find the saved object carpet tile and assign it to the flooring. You place the shelves from Grid System, the acoustic element from Kaimi, and just like that, your favorite products and ideas turn into a complete spatial concept. To wrap up, you add a note to your favorites list. Using the pencil icon, you enter a quick comment in the description field. Alternative to grid, consider Visplay products. You take a moment to view the room from different angles and think, that was easy. If only it always worked like this. Filtered, found, favorized. With favorite lists and platform-independent access from smartphone, Mac, or Windows, and full integration into various CAD tools, the pCon catalog has everything you need. Why pCon catalog? Because it speeds up your projects. If you liked this video, feel free to leave us a like or a comment, and check out our other tutorials on the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.